Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to share something regarding about NEET 2020, which is for the freshers, those who are in second PUC. For them, regarding of NEET 2020 and the exam dates and when the application form is opens and what are syllabus and what are the exam patterns, how application on the how exam will be there and how much marks and what are the negative marks, all those things about the those who are in freshers, they should be know what are the competitive exams will come attend. For them I am doing this. Before starting the video, if you are first time to the channel, please do subscribe and press the bell icon for more updates. I will be looking about this JEE mains and NATCAS NEET and all the competitive exams. I will be helping you. That's why you need to press the. Let's see. I have taken this article from Indian Express, which is a newly released notification by NTA. So it is National Test Agency. Let's see what it includes. So here, the exam dates will be from May 3 and results will be announced on June 4. This is the dates, and then so then the exam will be on May 3rd, which is of Sunday. Then application forms, application process will begin on from December 2, then closes on December 31. Those interested can. This is the website of NTA NEET.NIC.NET for filling the application by online. This is it. Then here, those who pass at class 12 are eligible to appear National Test Agency, and the exam will be held on pen and paper. So applicant can download NEET admit card. Results will be released on June 4. So one thing. So then. So how the exam pattern will be there? So there is. 3 hours exam will be there. 3 hours exam will be there, and it includes 3 sections. There is in physics, chemistry, biology. Total will be 180 marks, 180 questions. There is a 90 for there is a division of 90 marks for the biology and 45 for physics and 45 for chemistry. Preparation for syllabus is includes the class 11 and 12. Both class and class 11 and 12 will be includes in the for exams. That is of you can refer the NCERT book. That is enough. So then. Here you can see every correct answers there will be get plus 4 marks. For every incorrect marks you will get 0.25 negative marks. That is the negative marks. And if you do not attempt any questions, means that will be no penalty marks. I mean no negative mark if you don't attend the question. I hope this video is helpful for you. If it is helpful, means please do subscribe and press the bell icon for the more notification regarding the JEE and all those things. And then please do like and share to your friends to know about this NEET 2020. So till now, see you in the next video. Bye bye.